What's up, guys? Ricardo Amadolia here with another classic jiu-jitsu match. Of course, I'm talking about the famous match between Fernando Terere and Marcio Pano Cruz. This is their second match. The first time they ever fought was at the 2001 or 2002 Brazilian Nationals. And there's a little bit of a story going into this match and about the little rivalry that they had. Now, before we get into the story, guys, I just have one request for you guys. If you can like and share this video, it would mean a whole lot to me. Also, if you're not a subscriber to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. I guarantee you're gonna like my channel. We're gonna have tons more classic matches, breakdowns, techniques coming in the near future as well. So a ton more cool content coming to my channel. So basically, this match took place in 2002. It was in Manaus, Amazonas, Brazil. This was a rematch from the Brazilian Nationals, as I mentioned earlier, where Fernando Terere won by points. And, you know, Marcio Pano Cruz at this time was one of the biggest names out of Gracie Baja. And when I say biggest names, he was physically one of the biggest guys out there, probably around 270, 6'7" at least. And Fernando Terere weighing only about 165, 170 pounds going into this match. He was already a world champion. And there was a little bit of, you know, a little bit of rivalry online. You know, there was a little bit of back and forth and talk. And you know, you'll see this is a bit of a heated match. Following this match, Fernando Terere went to 2004 World Championships, entered into the open division and the ultra heavyweight division, trying to get the rubber match with Pano. It didn't end up happening, but of course you see there's some classic footage of Terere on the mat, you know, bowing to the crowd and everyone going whoop Terere and cheering. And it all, you know, part of that match, part of that moment in time was because of this second match that you're going to watch. So this is Fernando Terere, Marcio Pano Cruz, one of the most historical matches in jiu-jitsu history, live from Amazonas, Brazil, back in 2002. Hope you guys enjoy the match. And like I said, once you guys watch it, please like, please share, make sure you subscribe. And now, let's roll the film.